wife is in Philly and we just have a